Welcome back to Defense News Weekly. BAE Systems' armored multipurpose vehicle is currently being rolled out to Army units. While that's happening, the company is not wasting time on developing other variants, like this engineer version that was on display at the AUSA Global Force Symposium in Alabama last week. The vehicle can be equipped with a variety of tools, as well as a 30-millimeter cannon and Javelin missile for self-defense.
So in this variant, we have a mine roller on the front as an example of what could be there. You could do mine plows, mine flails, you know, simple plows for pushing debris off the road, things like that mounted on the front. There are lane marking kits on this one, so if you cleared a lane through a minefield, you could mark it with flags so people would not lose their way in the minefield and work their way through that minefield.